Okay, Paul, we're back. Tell us what we have for race number three. Well, race number three should have what would be the number one overall ranked superstar this season. It's Ireland's fabulous warrior, Steve Linkman. Tonight, he'll be taking our return of James Wilson, Luke Green, and Peter Stockhouse. We welcome back James, Luke, and Peter after a few seasons. Okay, Brad. Alright, so the players are lined up and ready to go. Good luck to Steve and our three returning participants. Let's have a Chao race! And there goes Steve Linkman. Whoa, Daniels! He's at the number three position. James Wilson is at number four. Luke Green is at number five. And Peter Stockhouse is at number six. They're shaking the tree, and there goes Steve Linkman. He's off and running. He's leaving the up seven Chao in the dust. Who got the opening toss? It's Luke Green. That's who. As number seven is going best. James Wilson is heading for water, and so is Luke Green. As we head over land to Peter Stockhouse, who now sits in fifth place. Number two is also taking the water, but where will he be when he hits the other side? We'll find out soon enough. As Peter Stockhouse gets back-to-back speed bumps, the great scientist fans know and love. Number eight is getting all alone in last place. He needs some help right away. And this is the first of them. Meanwhile, Steve Linkman continues to dominate over the competition as he climbs up the wall. The next few minutes will be made by, in just a few moments, it is Peter Stockhouse again. That's his third one for this race. Meanwhile, Luke Green and James Wilson are battling for second place. Who will gain the upper hand? We'll find out soon enough. Number two with the next command on speed burst, he currently sits in sixth place. And number eight still needs some help, but I think he's going to hit the wall first. Yeah, he's still in last place. Peter Stockhouse gets speed burst number four of this race. It looks like James Wilson will wind up in second place over Luke Green. And in first place is Steve Linkman, who gets the win. As number one takes the next speed burst, and number eight is still all alone in last place. And we have time for one more speed buzz. It will be made by number two, as James Wilson takes second, and Luke Green wraps up the top three. Peter Stockhouse wraps up the race in fourth. So congratulations to Steve Linkman on number one overall ranking expected to be. Okay, Brandon, and we'll be right back with more. Do not go away.